of unbelievable torment, crying out in unbearable agony. Would it kill you to do one thing to please me?
Huh? It looks that way, Mama.
You know, ever since you got fired from that sewage plant, you've been hanging out with that bad crowd. Well, you're going to end up just like your brother, aren't you?
Oh, Mama, come on. Now, leave LeVar out of this.
Maybe they'll put you in a cell right next to him up there in Parkersville. The two of you can play on your harmonicas and be on the bars with your tin cups.
You know what? I ain't got time for this, man.
You hear me talking to you, boy? You wait up and come back here.
Mama, look. There's a filling station not more than 2 miles down this road, all right? I'm going to walk down there and go get some gas. I'll be right back.
Well, go and get your gas. Maybe if I'm lucky, I'll just pass out here in the middle of the road and some big semi come roll over my head and that'll just be the end of it. So just go on and get your gas.
All right, Mama. All right. What do you want to talk about?
What are you going to do with yourself, Royce? Them unemployment checks are not going to come forever, you know. Have you thought about that? You thought about your future? Huh? Life is not just drinking and dancing and a bunch of loose women. Life is not a good time, Royce.
Yeah, well, you living proof of that.
Boy, if you don't watch your mouth, you're going to... Woo! You better straighten up and fly right as you're going to end up dancing on a bed of hot coal. Now, you better come up with a plan, and you better come up with it soon.
I got a plan.
Well, what is it? Where is it?
Look, Mama, you right, okay? Them unemployment checks ain't gonna keep coming in. I know you don't think I think about that, but I do. And when they do stop coming in, I'ma go ahead on and find me a nice gal. A good Christian gal. Go ahead on, settle down. And quit all this foolishness. Mama, I know you always wanted grandbabies. You always said that. I figure I'm gonna have me a couple kids. One or two of them. So I can get on welfare.
Welfare? Is that your plan?
Yep, that's about it.
You want to know what I say to that? Huh?